Good morning, children. Today we are going to learn pre-number concept, that is big and small. Okay? Now, look at these two pictures. We are having two balls drawn here. Okay? Both are the balls. But one of them is small in size and another is big in size. Okay? Both are same objects. But they are different in size. One is small and another is big. Look at these pictures. These are two leaves. But one is small and another is big. Both are the leaves. But they are different in size. This is small one and this is big one. Okay? Small leaf, big leaf. Now turns toward the next picture. We are having two umbrellas here. Both are the umbrellas, but one of them is small and another umbrella is big. It is small in size and another is big in size, and both are umbrellas, but their size is different. And turns toward the last picture. We are having two stars. The one star is small and another star is big. Both are the stars, but they are different in size. One of them is small and another is big. So, हम छोटी चीज के लिए small word use करते हैं और जो बड़ा object होता है या फिर जो बड़ी चीज होती है उसके लिए हम big word use करते हैं. Okay? Thank you.